My god, I will try this way. Maybe that's the only way. I will see. Going crazy, really. Look, the bird is also coming to me. Dali, no, not now. Dali, come on, Gypsy. Look, look, look who is now bothering me. Up, up, up. Oh my god, Dali, no, 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 I don't want to see your tail. I don't want to see your tail. Wait. Okay, let's see if I can record this one. It's gonna be my last try of recording it. I hope you can really see. I hope you can see where my controls are and how I use them. Look at this. So I'm gonna use M4, I'm gonna use AKM, Iron Sight on AKM, and Trick Scope on M4. Mm-hmm. No, Dali. Yes, you can give me kiss, but later, not now. Oh my god, I can't see the screen. Dali, let go up. Up, up, up. Up. Oh my god, she's for the child. My hair is also bothering. Ugh. Yes, it's okay now. I don't know, you're really crazy because you're still using 4X scope, and I find the Trick Scope much better, especially for a distant control. Look, it's totally not going up or anything. You see, I can also scope and lean directly. Scope and lean. In most of the cases, when I'm shoot, when somebody starts shooting at me, I always first do this. So not just straight shooting, because you're not really moving your head. And with this, you move the head, so there is a little bit less chances you will get the headshot. Not necessarily, but this is my way of using two fingers, like some use that, like what you were doing, left, right, and shooting, what I can't, because I can't control the recoil. You see, I need to do like this and then control the recoil by pulling it down, which is almost impossible. But this is what I can do with three fingers. Crouch, you know, I need to also first crouch. Dali, no, shut up. Oh my god, this is the worst video ever. Really the worst video ever. So I come every day, half hour training. You know, I love to turn and shoot, turn and shoot, turn and shoot the target. I do that every day. Dali! Dali, no, I can't see the targets. And Iron Sight, because I have a perfect control of the AKM without red dot. And this is also a good way of training, you know, when you turn and then you direct your head for a shoot for a head. Turn and shoot for a head. Turn and shoot for a head. Whichever you find. I would recommend you that you also do that, but okay, your aiming precision is already really perfect, so you don't need to do that. Okay, that's it, because my bird is screaming like hell.